Hi everyone! Today we are going to show you how to organize your dashboard in online or mobile banking. If you're using a mobile device, you can follow the same steps, but first you need to download the new LAFCU mobile banking app from the App Store or Google Play Store. You can personalize how you would like your accounts to display, as well as account names and the order of the modules that follow. To organize your accounts, after you log into online or mobile banking, click the three dots on the right side of Accounts. Click Organize Accounts to change the order your accounts will display in. Drag and drop to reorder the accounts. Then click Done in online banking or the Back button in mobile banking. Click the three dots on the right of Accounts again. You can choose the view of your accounts to be compact, expanded, or show totals. In the compact view, you'll see three accounts at a time in online banking or one at a time in mobile banking. You can scroll through accounts using the arrow or click View All to see all accounts. In the expanded view, you'll be able to view all your accounts at once from the banking dashboard. In the totals view, your accounts will be totaled into cash, credit, borrowed, and investment categories. To set a nickname for an account, click on the account, then click Settings. Click Rename, enter the name you would like to use, and then click Save. To organize the modules below your accounts, click Organize Dashboard. In mobile banking, scroll to the bottom of your dashboard to find this button. Drag and drop to set the order for how your modules will display. When you're finished, click Done in online banking or the Back button in mobile banking. For each module, you can also click the three dots to the right and choose small or large for the size. You can also edit your preferred first name and photo that will display in online banking or the mobile banking app. Click on your name in the bottom left of the screen. In mobile banking, click on the menu button, then your name. Click Settings. Here you can update your preferred first name or upload a photo. Thank you for joining us.